Yeah, altimeter set zero. Everything will be AGL. Okay. 500 feet will kind of be our default altitude, unless you want to go up and do any air work. But if you want to just do touch and goes and takeoffs and landings, we'll just 500 foot for patterns.
All right.
Okay, airspeed. Don't use it much. There's no static port on this airplane, so all the needle kind of hop around anyway.
Yeah.
All right, tacks on the left. Red knob's a fuel shutoff. It looks just like that one for the carb heat.
Mm-hmm.
But that one will drop the RPM a little too much.
That's your trim down here.
Yep, that's trim. And my throttle, your throttle. Up on left, that mag switch is there. So if you want to turn mags over to both, okay? Okay. Mm-hmm. Only put these on, make sure they're working okay.
All right.
All right.
Okay. All right.
Okay.
Ready?
Set.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
level and track the power.